Hey man,
what's up?
Yeah, so about last week, yeah, I was driving home from school. It was raining, right? And it was just normal school day, going home. And I take the freeway to go home, but this specific day, my tires were really bare, and the street was really wet. So I was getting on the Diablo Road on-ramp, and this day I was on the speed limit and whatnot, but as I was speeding up, I was going around the curve, and my tire started slipping out, and I hydroplaned. I started going to the left, so I turned my wheel to the right instinctively. And I went up this hill and slammed into the street. I remember vividly the window smashing in my face and glass shattering all around. I didn't know what to think or what was really going on, but all I could do was crawl out my window, get out of my car, and call my parents. After I called my parents, it took about 20 minutes for them to come, and then it took about another 20 minutes for a policeman to show up. He took an assessment of the scene and said I wouldn't have to owe the state or CHP any money because I hadn't ruined any public property. The most memorable part about this was about 40 minutes after this, another car, actually someone from San Ramon that I know very well, her car hydroplaned in the same exact spot and crashed about 10 feet from where I was. So obviously, I learned that before I go out, you should probably check your tires and make sure they're not bare, that they're safe to drive with, especially on a rainy day like that. I could have saved myself a lot of damage, and luckily I, as well as no one else, was hurt. You know that I can use somebody.
Hi, Monte Vista. This is Jack Schramm, your rally chair. It Happens kicks off this week at Monte Vista. Go online to www.ithappenstoyou.com to tell your real-life, heart-pounding, on-the-road experiences, like Max's story you just saw. Has someone on the road got you so riled up that you tailgated them? Have you pushed the pedal too hard and almost got into a car crash? Were you texting while driving and not paying attention? We'll pick 7 stories and record them on film. You'll be able to check out the rest of the webisodes and vote for your favorite one online. The student with the most votes will win an Apple iPhone with a Bluetooth device. At ithappenstoyou.com, everything you do from watching the webisodes to taking surveys will earn you It Happens rewards, points good towards thousands of prizes. It's so easy to earn points and start getting gift cards good towards places like Chipotle, Target, Starbucks, The Dog, Cold Stone, In-N-Out, Cinemark Theaters, and more. You can also earn points toward a chance to win big ticket items like an iPod Nano, concert tickets, a Nintendo Wii, and more. Starting this week, go online and register at ithappenstoyou.com. You can start earning points and submit your own real life story. But you've got to register and log in to ithappenstoyou.com this week. Don't forget to come check us out in the amphitheater during lunch today. We've got some activities, contests, and giveaways all during lunch.